There was a pond in Goa, in a village, which was considered to be a holy pond. It was considered to be Devacharacha Kond, meaning the spirits lived there. So for hundreds of years, people had very specific things about the pond, like you were not allowed to bathe there with soap, you were not allowed to urinate or spit anywhere near, you were not allowed to, you know, defile it or anything. And people would do a puja once a year, they would break a coconut there. And for hundreds of years, that pond was spotless and clean, and people would use it for drinking water in the village. Then rationality came. And somebody said, oh, there are no such things as spirits or whatever. And then people started, okay, let me try, and what happens if I spit into the water or whatever. And obviously, there were no immediate repercussions as such. So within 15 years, the pond had become a repository of the village rubbish. People would use soap. The water had become dirty and undrinkable. Even animals wouldn't drink it. A tradition, maybe you call it superstition, you call it whatever, but it had kept a water source pristine for hundreds of years, was destroyed in 20 years.